Gangster Lawrence Bishnoi, who is currently lodged in Tihar jail and whose role is currently being investigated in connection with the recent killing of Sidhu Moosewala, has claimed threat to life. The gangster has also alleged that either the rival gang or the police can attack him. Lawrence Bishnoi's gang member, Goldie Brar, had claimed responsibility for the murder of Punjabi singer and politician Sidhu Moosewala via a Facebook post. Lawrence Bishnoi has approached the Delhi court, fearing his encounter, and has requested the court to not give his custody to the Punjab police. In his petition to Delhi's Patiala House Court, Lawrence Bishnoi said that he should not be handed over to the Punjab police because he fears he would be killed in an encounter. According to Bishnoi's lawyers, additional sessions judge Parveen Singh has not passed an order in this case since no production warrant was issued by the Punjab police. Bishnoi's lawyer further added that he would move the Delhi High Court as Bishnoi's life is in danger. The gangster also filed a plea demanding additional security for him, which the Delhi court rejected. However, the overall security and surveillance in Tihar jail has been increased and watch is being kept on gangsters so that there is no violence between these gangsters in the jails of Delhi. Bishnoi has been in judicial custody since the past 1 year in connection with a case under Sections 3 and 4 of the Maharashtra Control of Organized Crime Act. There are several criminal cases also going on against him in Punjab, Haryana and Rajasthan. Bishnoi's plea further stated that in case his production warrant is allowed, the custody should be given with the condition of proper security arrangement and necessary safeguards should be ensured during transit. Bishnoi and his close associate Shahrukh were investigated by a team of Delhi Police's special cell in Tihar Jail about Sidhu Moosewala's murder.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.